she to do an interview with Anderson Cooper, a softball, crazy softball interview. She took 2 days off and she studied and studied all day long, and then she comes out with a result that was a real embarrassment. That was a really bad interview. She couldn't answer a question, and every question's not answered. I mean, like, what would you do your first day in office? Okay, I'll build a wall. I won't build a wall. There's 100 things you can say. Just say anything, right?